Okay, children, now tell me again. When did our country got independence?
15 August 1947.
Very good. Clap for her. Okay. Independence from whom?
British.
Who are British? British are the people living in Britain. Like we are living in India, we are Indians. British are the people living in
Britain.
Britain is a country in Europe. Britain is a country in
Europe.
We are living in Asia. India is in Asia. Britain is in Europe. So our country was not independent. Our country was not independent. Our country was slave country. And who was ruling on India?
Britishers
were ruling in India.
Yeah.
We wanted freedom from Britishers. We wanted our own country, our own rules, our own prime minister, our own president. So our freedom fighters, including Mahatma Gandhi, Nehru ji, Sardar Bhagat Singh. Have you heard the name?
Yes.
Sardar Bhagat Singh, Nehru ji, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Chandrasekhar Azad, Subhash Chandra Bose, these all people were helping us to get the freedom. And when did we get the freedom? 15 August.
15 August 1947.
Okay, so after freedom, our people, our government made our own rules, our own constitution and rule, in which we will follow our own country rules and regulations. That means we made our own constitution. So Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar, have you heard the name of Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar?
Yes, ma'am.
Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar was born on 14th April. Today is 18th April, na?
Yes, ma'am.
So 14th April was his birthday. So he and some other people made the rules for Indians. Okay. And on 26 January 1950, our own rules were made complete. So our country followed our own new rules from 26 January 1950. What is there on 26 January? Is Republic Day. What is that?
Republic Day
was first celebrated on 26 January 1950. From that 1950, every year on 26 January, our country celebrates what?
Republic Day.
And when is Independence Day?
August
15th.
Now
every year on 15 August we celebrate Independence Day. Okay?